Weekend, these rules, but it's hard to run with that spoiler. But, man, I ain't got no middle wing motor. It ain't no super motor. But, anyway, I ain't complaining. I like running these races right here, and I plan to run on some more. But, I just wish they enjoyed a little bit for it. We're at a little bit of a disadvantage. But, I got to thank Ricky Wicks. He wrote me clean. He's good. Kyle Pierce, you know, we run with the best guys tonight.
All right, man, and, you know, talking about Ricky Weeks, you qualified on the pole tonight, and, you know, I noted on it with Ricky, but how about that dash race, man? You won the dash, but you and him side by side for 8 laps, man. That was exciting right there.
Oh, yeah. I love racing with Ricky like that. Anybody, it's fun racing when you race too wide, and I haven't been to this track in probably 5 years, and I can't wait to get back.
All right, Dustin, is there anybody you want to thank on the race car?
Yeah, I think Corky's Auto Sales, CWA Concrete, Team Extreme, Carolina Comfort, just there, and all the crews for the help.
All right, man, next week we roll into East Lincoln Motor Speedway, the baddest bull ring in the South. Will we maybe see you down there?
I think we're going to go to the sale next week with that 25,000.
I hear you, man. Once again, for further news, scheduled events, and points, Sandy, check out our website, BlueRidgeOLM.com. Friendship Motor Speedway, give it up once again for your second place finish of the Kamikaze Kid, Dustin Mitchell. Back to you, Jimmy.
Thank you, Bumper Jack. I wanted to give a rundown of that feature event. We're recording with Ricky Wicks, Dustin Mitchell in second, Kyle Pierce was third, Daniel Tucker was 8th, Dan Brewer was 9th, Jeff Johnson was 10th, Chris Keith was 11th, Mason Price was 12th, David Minton was 13th, Bill Tegg 14th, Chuck Gunner was 15th, Jeff Parks was 21st, Josh Harris.